The Grand Prix will start in just a few moments. Fabio Quartararo is the big favourite, starting from first place on the grid. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the final MotoGP rankings.